नमस्कार, आई एम आस्था जोशी, स्टूडेंट ऑफ एमएससी इन्वायरमेंटल साइंस फ्रॉम दून यूनिवर्सिटी देहरादून उत्तराखंड एंड गोइंग टू एक्सप्रेस माय व्यूज ऑन एनवायरमेंट इन करेंट सिनेरियो। ऑन आवर प्लैनेट अर्थ ओनली 29% ऑफ लैंड एरिया इज अवेलेबल। लैंड डिग्रेडेशन इज राइजिंग डे बाय डे। इट इज मेजर ग्लोबल इन्वायरमेंटल इशू एज रिपोर्ट्स क्लेम बाय 2050 अराउंड 95% ऑफ अर्थ्स एरिया कुड बी डिग्रेडेड if the trend of land degradation continues. With land degradation, consequences like loss of soil fertility, habitat destruction, biodiversity loss, risk of famine could arise, followed by more dangerous threats. There is nothing to be surprised if we would be surrounded by desert areas after few decades. Can we imagine life on such barren landscape? Is this what we would like to give to our future generations? No. What is the cause behind such critical situation? None other than uncontrolled anthropogenic activities. Being child of Mother Nature and resident of Earth, it is time to realize severity of environmental issues and get into action for environmental conservation. We humans are the highly disturbing element of environment. And we need to check our actions, which are directly affecting the nature. How to be part of solution? Going back to our roots, respecting nature's supremacy, and living a life where environmental security is priority over economical profits. Let's go green. Support ecosystem restoration. Ecosystem restoration is process of reviving damaged, destructed, degraded ecosystem. Today, ecosystem restoration is an ultimate solution to lower down the hiking rate of land degradation. Globally, nations are practicing forest and land restoration. In fact, our country, India, is working on forest restoration through programs like Green India Mission, National Agroforestry Policy, National Afforestation Program, etc. while trying to solve the problem of land degradation through soil health card management scheme, Pradhan Mantri Sichai Yojana, etc. By identifying degraded wastelands or abandoned lands and volunteering for their restoration, we can bring difference. Plantation drive on such areas with the help of local people and other stakeholders, followed by continuous monitoring, can help us to restore ecosystem services. It is our duty to never ever support any unnecessary construction activities just for completion of few luxurious needs on the cost of environment health. Creating green buildings, green urban spaces and home gardens is the major step in adapting healthy and sustainable lifestyle. Simple steps always lead to bigger changes. Being aware of the current environmental situation and adapting eco-friendly habits and lifestyle can help us in environmental conservation, which is the need for better tomorrow. And together we can bring change. Thank you.